Good evening, everybody, and welcome to my side on DDJP. And tonight we're doing some shenanigans because it's Boxing Day and we've got nothing better to do. I'm going to unmute myself so I can talk to my friends again.
The prick.
Oh, that was a good time for me to come back. Hello, everyone.
The prick.
The prick.
The prick.
Anyway, what is it we're doing exactly tonight, Chris?
I don't fucking know. I was hoping you'd have an idea.
Okay, no, well, I think are we driving trains?
No, we're on buses.
We're all in train simulator, and we're going to be having a little trundle over the Welsh route, which none of us.
Well done.
The Welsh route that we can't pronounce.
Clydach Gorge. Clydach Gorge.
Clydach Gorge.
I'm just gonna butcher because I have the balls to. We're driving up the Clydach Gorge, so.
We're on the Click Gorge.
Yeah. Also, by the way, Tom, you want to hear something funny?
Not particularly, but go on.
I had 7 concurrent viewers. You started streaming, it went down to 2.
Amazing! I love it.
So everyone in Tom's stream right now who did that...
You cunts.
By the way...
I was just going to say,
on my side, I will be doing a thingy bob on the beam tank that you can see right there, but today... I'm taking a superior piece of traction for climbing hills, I'm afraid.
Yeah.
2800! Anyway.
Oh, I thought you were taking the taffy tank. Anyways, no.
Anyway, shut up, Chris. Anyway.
So anyways, I'm going to show off what we have sitting around the yard here because I am actually streaming.
No, you're not.
So here we have an LMWRA class, number 1802.
Guys, he's lying. Don't believe him.
We have a Beams fucking Henge tank.
He's lying, guys.
1912. Oh. We have 380, which is also a Beams tank. Literally. We have a Greater Britain, a 2222.
Who's wearing a 2-2?
You. It's 50. It's 527. Change 2 of the numbers. What do you get? A cunt.
Yeah, pretty much.
Uh-huh. We have one singular LMWR coal tank. Number 2481. Have a Super D. 411
Ooh,
and Super D 895. And fuck me, there's another coal tank. I lied to you. 2461.
He's lying.
Yeah, we're gonna take a massive ass freight train up the hills with a beams tank and it's gonna suffer.
Whoa.
Meanwhile, I'm gonna take the 28 with a massive empty train. And then I'm gonna swap over to a Aberdare at the other end. This is that, yeah, gorge route. It's gonna go, it's that far so far, so we're gonna see what this, all the hype is about. Hypey!
So the thing I will also point out, ladies and gents, is yeah, we're gonna go, like, at least the way I've set it up, I don't know about the others. I'm gonna go from Abergavenneth. I know that was a horrible pronunciation, but I have a step up those.
Yeah, because, what do you mean? There's literally no TH at the end. What are you on about?
Abergavenny.
Thank you.
Abergavenny.
That's Abergavenny.
Oh, someone said apparently I sound like I'm on my phone. Am I on my phone?
Oh, Tom, check your settings. You might have accidentally switched to your webcam thing. You don't sound like I got on Discord, but check on OBS. Go to settings on mic/aux.
Yeah, hang on.
Go to super.
And then properties. No, going for my Samsung Meteor mic, so I don't know what's going on there. I might be misreading some comments. How do I sound on Chris's side? How do I sound, alright? Or do I sound like a massive bell end as usual?
You sound
fine.
You sound fine, mate.
So I don't sound like a massive bell end as usual?
Oh, no, that's just a genuine thing, but like, no, you're decent.
Oh, cool.
Shit. And there comes my playback. Anyways, I'm gonna open up Tom's stream because I'm gonna scream profanities at him while he drives.
That's not very nice. All very cash money, really.
I'm not fucking nice. I'm evil, Tom. Don't you know this already?
No.
Meanwhile, what are the rest of us doing? The people who aren't streaming?
Touching yourselves.
Dying.
Sweet.
I'm out of soup.
Wait, Tom, you've started already?
I'm rolling up to my train. Leave me alone.
Really?
Well, I'm not going to sit around forever and just sit in the yards, am I? I want to get on with it.
That's what I was doing.
Well, I'm not you, am I?
No, you're ugly.
You're at soup.
Wow, Andy, I'm not at soup.
Why not?
Because
what do you mean you're not at soup?
I'm at soup.
I'm not soup.
Fuck you.
Well, I guess at that point, we best set off.
Carry on. I'm on the way.
I haven't even said where each of us is in.
Huh?
What?
Have we not said where each of us is in?
No, Tom's just impatient.
I'm not impatient. I'm just going on.
Okay. So I'm driving a 380. Callum can wait till last.
Okay.
What are you driving in?
I am in a taffy tonk.
Okay, next.
I'm starting. I'm starting the other end of the railway at Bramall. I'm taking a loaded train down to Abergavenny. Then I'll be putting this in the yard and connecting up to some coaches to take back up to Bramall.
You know he's lying.
And that's been Callum's life story.
Anyway,
Andy, what are you taking?
Train.
7200.
Sweet.
Anyway,
with two panniers on the back because banter.
How about you, Cornish Gay Sater?
Sure. On a journey west, I'm taking a 5300 with travelling post office and some
talks with coaches.
Why are you taking a travelling post office?
Because I'm special.
Because the post office is travelling.
On the journey east, I've got a BR Green 6400 sandwiched in some auto coaches I'm going to drive, which is fun. And also, the mogul has the newly released VP stuff on it, so go get that.
Does it?
Yeah.
And then, last but not least, it's Antonio Banderas.
Or is it? Dun, dun, dun. I'm taking my little baby coal tank out for a poke.
Huh? You're taking his little baby coal tank out for a poke, is what I heard.
For a pocock.
Oh, poor Oliver. Never around for a stream. Rest in peace.
Get your pocket out. All right, guys, it's me, Oliver.
And let's move to a different chat.
Let's go to a different chat.
We like our little Ollie Ollie oxen free.
Do we?
No.
Speak for yourself, anyway.
Ooh.
Is it? Anyways, yeah, I'm just shunting my train together. Now,
I'm leaving. See you later.
Goodbye. Yeah, I'm already gone. I'm over the ridge, man.
Yeah, see you later.
I'm fucking gone, mate.
I'm in the beams tank.
What do you mean you're in beams tank?
Is it beams and tank?
And it's not really meant to go around these corners from the looks of it.
Even though
I don't care.
Yeah, I will admit, I'm having some curve issues in the taffy tank up here at Blamawa.
Okay, well, Callum, there's a treadmill. You know, that lessens the curves, so...
Our resident Welshman is here. He can tell us how to... how
Mr.
To
Welshman is here. Tell us. Names.
What are we doing?
Like Galtree. We're doing that Galtree.
Oh, nice.
Where do we download the route from again? Race.
Yeah, where are we downloading
from? It's called the left-hand side of my arsehole.
Right, is that how we pronounce it? I called it Click yes. Gorge. I just called it Click Gorge.
That's close enough.
Good.
What?
Oh.
I am confusion.
Okay. Oh no, I derailed.
Oh, Callum, you've already derailed.
That's
got me a new record.
How long have we been live?
Like 5 minutes.
We've been
minutes.
Live for 8 minutes, and you guys give me flack?
Amazing.
Bear in mind,
what have we got to bear in mind, Callum? Honestly, dude.
I'm sorry. One's even driving the bear. Calm down.
F to pay respects.
I thought it was more like I thought it was like the queue to pay respects.
Now I've got to get back there. Also start from the start again.
Maybe you should start from where everyone else started.
Is it the
Cleeduck
Gorge, is this? Cleeduck.
Cleeduck. Gorge.
The clay cock.
Clit duck gorge.
It's because it's difficult.
Hey, Reese, this guy's
going
to use Welsh.
Get on the spotlight, he's about to go on a rant.
I'm not going on a rant, though. No, because a W in Welsh language, that's an U sound.
Right.
Yeah, basically.
Oh.
Very rude.
Very rude.
And then you've also got two L's, which are a sound. So what's a Y then? Is that an E sound?
No, a Y is a Y.
It's Y.
Y is a Y.
Soup.
Y.
Why this? What about soup?
What do you mean you had soup?
Oh, I just remembered another one. two D's is it the same?
No, two D's is when you know you've hit a fucking score.
By the way, I wanted to point out, anybody watching on my side, Chris is actually streaming on his channel if you go and watch his as well. Because someone someone said Chris is already derailed and he doesn't want to tell anybody.
Well, I'm streaming, so
if you go and look at some of the wild fucking proof.
This isn't going very well.
Good.
Good.
How long does this 1 in 40 go on for?
A million miles?
Eight or nine miles, pretty much all the way.
That's not going very well.
I've got bankers on the back of my train.
I should have done that.
I've got two panniers on the back of my 7200. It's fucking hellfire.
I'm down 15 miles an hour. I've got 135 PSI in the boiler.
Amazing.
In the boiler.
In the boiler.
Shush.
I'm purposely going to be going very slowly because I love the sound of the 28.
I was going to say a normal sort of speed on that line would have been anywhere from 10 to 15 max going up.
All right, that's what I'm doing then.
I'm doing 16.3.
Ah, shit!
Going down is over 9,000, yeah?
I don't know what, I'm going to cheat.
Oh, going down is... Are you getting rid of all of your wagons? Because that's
That's
cheating.
Okay, so everyone remember this. When Riley gets a girlfriend, make sure you tell her that he cheated.
Wow.
Don't give any like specifics. Just say he cheated.
What's this when you speak of?
Right, guys. There is something really strange happening with my engine.
Soup.
Has it exploded?
No. I'm going to stick this in the TS21 screenshots chat we've got here. And you can see how the engine's responding to the curves in this yard.
Is it the curvature? I think it's the track rule that was used causes the locos and tenders just like flip over.
Is that actually a thing that can happen then, Reese?
I think absolutely. Like, in Abergavenny Yard, it was quite common that tender locos would just fall over.
He wants belly rubs.
That's pretty much why the line closed in 1958, because
all the engines were just like, but they want my belly rub. No, put
it's
a train.
It's not like they wanted to close the line, it's just it was so, blocks with trains upside down. They just couldn't get through.
It was so bad at one point, they thought it was Australia.
Uh-oh.
Well, that was New South Wales.
Oh, I see
it was New Wessex.
Haha, funny joke.
Oh, I love the bark of the 28. And seriously, it's so nice.
I haven't actually driven the 28 on that run.
Mate.
Reese, well, you know what you've got to do then, don't you?
Well, I'm
driving
downloading
72
the...
instead.
Yeah, exactly, 7200 all the
That's
way.
That's what I'm doing.
Oh, did you see the video of, was it number 7200 being moved at Quainton Road?
Yes.
I must watch.
Very excited.
It looks so good. Like it's very nearly finished.
We're gonna go see it and all the stuff.
I have some sad news.
Did you fall over? I did not
fall over. However, you know this thing called a firebox and how you're not supposed to overfill it.
You've overfilled your firebox like a plank.
I've overfilled my firebox like a complete other dumpbag.
Open your dampers. Open the blower.
Shut the dampers. The dampers are fully open.
Reese, why are we surrounded by incompetent drivers? Please explain to me.
I have no idea.
I'm usually derail every time we did one of these.
I'm Norwegian, I'm exempt.
Are you?
Well, it doesn't pay tax.
I do.
To us.
Oh, yeah.
I'm just installing the beams tank now.
Oh, hell yeah.
Ooh, are you going to take that up there? Do it.
I'm probably going to do that on Clydach, but also the Pennoy Valley Railway just for some screenshots.
Just for some gits and shiggles.
Yeah.
Gits and shiggles.
Oh, my God. The amount that my taffy tank is leaning in all of these corners in Bramower Yard is just insane.
Bramower is not really the right place for it. Sorry, Chris, go on.
No, it's all good. Don't worry, I'm used to it. The trick, Callum, is to take a smaller engine.
Yeah, but I wanted to take, I've rebought the taffy tank again specifically for this route.
Why
because,
do you keep
like,
doing that? You keep rebuying old stuff that you should already
wait,
have.
Wait, the 5600.
Yeah,
yeah.
They never
no,
really
the
7900. Ran. I was going to say no, they never ran on this route.
It's not good enough. I know that they've ran on this route, but we haven't got a Taff Vale yet, have we? So
no, we don't.
What about the 7200s? They probably absolutely never, ever, ever went near.
Neither did 2800, did they?
Well, this is LNWR territory.
Ah, well.
Oh, yeah, definitely LNWR.
Who cares?
That's why I'm taking the beam tank, yes!
I'm just showing them what a real freight tank engine looks like.
Huh?
I'm trying to find your channel.
Epic Banafton, it should be linked on my channel, Reese.
Yeah, your channel. Oh, there he is, yeah. I just found it, sorry.
I found him!
I'm taking 1912 on a fucking collision course.
Basically, I wanted to look at the chat because you said on Facebook about going live again. I want to see if Ben is going to come be absolutely savage again.
Yo, he nuked me and I appreciate it. No, seriously, like, at least he was honest.
It was pretty harsh, though.
It was a Dexplay.
No, then Salter.
Oh.
The guy that made the route.
Hence why I named the scenario Salty.
Oh, yeah. Nice. What did you get ripped last time? What happened?
Okay, so here's what happened.
I'm going over again.
He's laughing because he's a cunt. I had some issues.
It was fucking savage.
You had some issues.
With Train Simulator.
Right.
To the point where it took me an hour to get the game properly running.
What?
And I had already started streaming an hour ago.
That's very funny.
And Ben was there like, oh, the missus is gonna come back. I'm not gonna get able to see this shit. Fucking hell, you should fucking almost kill yourself. But he didn't actually say that.
I'll say it if you want.
Okay, cool. No, but yeah, he just ripped into me like there was no tomorrow and I was pissing myself laughing.
Oh, he's
and then. And then an hour later, I was like, you know, we're restarting, we're doing a failed attempt, and then we're doing a proper one.
Wow.
Sometimes it does pay just to restart the live stream, though, because you can't... If you could edit bits of the live stream, like if you could just edit that bit out, it would be really...
You kind of can. The problem is, though, is it makes a separate video for it.
No, but that's the thing. I wanted to keep the fail, because there was so much banter in there.
Yeah.
You know?
It won pretty bad in the source max.
So I kept it. Also, David Seward says, it's the chug-chug of LMS. Yes, it is.
It's the chonky tank.
Now, we all know the ultimate chonky tank. 7200.
Chonky tank is actually... No, actually, do you know what? I think the beam tank is more chonky than the 7200. The 7200 is hench.
It's fat. Yeah. With the pH.
Yeah, pH fat controller.
It's long boy.
It's amazing.
The beam tank is just like... Oh, there's a picture of it somewhere next to a... I think it's next to a coal tank. Yeah. And I took a picture. Really...
It's long.
I've put a screenshot of that in TF Screenshots, Race.
Oh, yeah.
Looks good. It really literally looks like a stretched tank. Yeah, it's just fucking huge.
Reese, is this where you did that stream with the Super D and the coal tank?
Yeah.
It was, yeah.
Yeah, okay. Where you derailed on the points going into the yard. Speaking of!
You just haven't derailed.
Did you just derail going into the yard? Guys, ladies and gentlemen, my incompetent co-hosts.
Yes. Hang on, wait a minute. Did you just get macheted to death by your co-host? I was
about to fucking rip into Reese for how are you gonna derail at the points into the yard and I do the same fucking thing.
Jesus Christ.
Which yard?
The yard of yards.
Were you still at Abergavenny?
I was still at Abergavenny.
My God.
That's very funny.
It really is weird listening to you guys saying those Welsh names.
Abergavenny.
Abergavenny. Hey, at least I didn't
Do you want me to call it? Do you want me to call it Efenny or something then?
Do you want me to call
That's
it?
The Welsh name. Efenny
yeah,
is the Welsh name.
I know.
It's so funny stupid.
Funny enough, I've got a little story surrounding Abigail.
Oh, for God's sake! No!
Of course you do.
Right, that's okay, it. Go on, right.
While he does that, I'm just going to turn my webcam on and show off my lighting.
I'm going to go for a nap.
Go on, Callum.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
I'm joking.
Right, so... So this was a few years ago. I was living in Prizley, and I decided to go.
Where's
shut
that?
The fuck up.
That's not Abergavenny.
I went for a little I thought I'd go out for a little drive and just explore the area a little bit. So I started exploring, and then I saw a sign for Hereford. And I thought, oh, I'll go down there.
Hereford.
Yeah. And then while I was there, I saw a sign for Ross on Wye, and I thought, oh, I knew people called Ross. I'll go down there.
Why?
I went down there, and I saw a sign saying Abergavenny. I thought, oh, that sounds Welsh. I'll go there. And I was just thinking, wait, where is Abergavenny? Then I saw signs for Cardiff. I was like, uh-oh.
Stinky.
I'm too far.
And then Rhys was just stood there like...
You got perilously close to Wales.
Very close to Wales. Abergavenny is in Wales.
I got balls deep in Wales. That was the problem.
That's not the right thing, Gert.
Can I just point one thing out here, guys?
No.
Some guy in my chat just said, all of the big four had chunk engines. GWR had the Great Bear. Yellowmas had this. The LNR had the A2. Nothing for the Southern, but he mentioned that all the big four had it.
I'm going to say, is it the Z-class? Yeah, the massive tank.
Yes.
The G16? The 480 tank?
Oh, well, that weird thing that was literally just for fucking shunting.
Yeah. Well, the Z-class was just for shunting as well.
It was shunting.
Welcome to the kindergarten, Rhys. This is what you're going to expect from your kid when he grows up.
No, not.
Rhys, no, I get far more maturity from my little boy.
Really?
I mean, to be fair, it is Callum, so what do you expect?
I was really impressed with him today. He's really taken to his 5-inch gauge loco.
Excellent.
He's already, like, all day, he just keeps running into the room and pressing the button to make the sounds on it.
Mate.
He hasn't figured out how to sit on it yet. He keeps, like, as soon as I sit him on it, he goes, fuck no. But I think he's still a little bit young for things like that, so that's fine. I'm not worried.
Hey, at least that's an early present that you're gonna, you know, get to use for later down the road, and then when he's older, he's gonna look back at that like, what the fuck, why?
Mate, I'm already been looking on eBay for like extra track packs for it.
Amazing.
Rhys,
like, all the way around the house, just like delivering.
I live right next to Pontypool and New Inn Railway Station. I'm gonna have a track running all the way down there.
You know what's gonna happen, don't you, guys? It's gonna be like Wallace and Gromit, The Wrong Trousers, at that last scene with all the railway tracks going around the house. Yeah.
Yes, that is it. That's what I'm doing.
Oh, we're gonna have to find a way of recreating that.
I would absolutely love to see, like, a remake of that episode of Wallace and Gromit. It's such a good one.
Oh, mate.
What, in live action?
No! Well, can you imagine Wallace in live action? Oh, my God.
That'd be hilarious.
Stretchy.
I could get one of my furry mates to play
Gromit. For God's sake.
Okay, so we're ending this conversation right now.
Oh.
Guess what, boys? I'm just leaving now with the beam stack.
Mate, I've just gone through Gilwern.
I totally legitimately shunted this.
Oh, I'm about 0.3 behind you, Andy, but I'm purposely not going very fast, so...
Well, I'm doing 17 miles an hour and slowing down now, because,
I didn't tell you guys what Andy did to me and my family the other day.
Oh, God.
Andy, what have
you done? I honked it because I was horny.
He honked because he was horny.
And no one got any videos of it. It was great. And then I got like halfway down towards the tunnel and started blowing my horn again, and he didn't hear it. I was so sad. I was like, I'll just leave it a little while, and then I'll just start blowing my horn again and see if he can hear it.
No, I was already back in the car by that point.
Suddenly Andy got reprimanded.
No, it was hilarious. It was like, get ready.
You should have put Sabaton on the horn.
No, even better, Andy. You should have gone.
Fucking broad gauge 158.
No. You know you got wide Devel, wide Brunel.
Yes.
Yeah.
Mate, that is the best idea of 2020.
Well, it's getting the years about to end.
Hashtag wide Brunel.
Hashtag wide Brunel, mate.
Oh.
He said his engines will not run on track 7 foot wide. No, that's not right.
While we're streaming,
I'm going through a station.
Oh, fuck.
Is it Gilwern or is it
It is Gilwern.
I love listening to you guys pronounce these names. It fills my heart with joy.
Gilwern.
It'll be the same thing if you guys come to Norway and you try to pronounce any of the places here. I'm going to be like, oh, it's so cute. The kids are trying to be...
Chris, you do realize if I came to Norway and tried to pronounce any of your place names, everywhere would just be called Fuck This.
But I was going to say, while we're streaming, I have some good news.
Oh, no. Are you finally pregnant?
Yes. No.
Good.
Yeah, Reese took me up behind. Anyways, no.
Oh, cool.
Out the bum, no babies.
And now you know why I'm gay.
Yeah, I was going to say, I just need one singular voice line, and that's because of my own fuck-up.
Oh, right, yeah, I see where this is going.
And RTR Episode 4 can be edited together, thrown out, done.
You do realise that you're talking about me, right, guys?
Yeah, that's because I accidentally didn't download the lines for Clark.
Yeah, here's the thing. I did my line dutifully for Chris, for RTR, and I sent them to him and said, like, download these, let me know, whatever, blah, blah, blah. Yeah, sure. And then a couple of weeks later, he was like, oh, Chris, have you downloaded those lines yet? Yeah, I've downloaded them. So I delete them off my Dropbox. Tom, yeah, I did download Clark's lines. What?
Funny joke.
And I'd already deleted them off my side, so I've now got to go and get the... I need Chris to send me the script again.
It's in the fucking chat.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. No, it isn't. I haven't put... Oh, shit, I'm an idiot.
Sorry to interrupt, guys, but I'm just going on my favourite bit of the route, which is the bit in the cliffs.
Oh, yeah.
Which bit?
Beautiful little bit.
Is it Cliff Burton?
Click, click, little
Because you can see, like, because before you get into the tunnels, you can see the line ahead of you where the cliffs are. And then it's just nice seeing the train just snake its way around the cliff face. It's great.
I'm coming up the opposite way then. I'm just going over the viaduct into the station at Clydach?
Clydach.
Talking of snakes, winks towards Reese.
Oof. Are they in the grass?
They are.
They're hissing.
Hey,
I'll give you. Some guy.
That's just me letting the air out of your tyres, Chris.
Nice. No, some guy just said.
Right, cool. Oh, that's really great.
That was amazing, Chris.
I'll give you $5 to the rail. $10. Do you want more to the rail? Money up front, I'll do it. Don't even question it.
Has he?
I think someone should pay me to make Chris derail.
Mate, Reese, Tom, did you hear about what happened on LaserJS livestream before Christmas?
No, I did not. Yeah. Go on, what
Some guy tipped him $450.
Yeah, man.
Nice.
Jesus.
Well, and the first one came in, it was like, what was it, $50?
Well, where's ours?
And then it was 100, and then 100 again, and then 100 again, and then like another 50, and then like another 50. Oh, man, it was...
All right, I'm going to throw a challenge out there then. Right. Would anybody like to donate to me, Chris, Reese, anybody else... Anything in that ballpark, we will be very grateful. Very grateful, okay?
I have it was actually a live stream. I think it was someone streaming like Call of Duty or something. And some random millionaire bloke just donated like $10,000 up front.
Holy hell.
There's videos of it on YouTube somewhere.
Yeah,
why does nobody ever give us any of that money?
If anyone's sitting on that kind of money, I'm down.
Yeah, same. I mean,
fucky, you know.
I would be very grateful and honoured, and I would like to thank myself. Oh shit, Gwion.
Oh fuck off, Gwion.
No, I mean, I remember how I got when I mean, funnily enough, I'm driving the 2800 now, but when I did the Daymore with the 2800 that one time, and then Chris just comes out of nowhere and donates $200. I was like, wow. What, did you know that, Andy?
No.
Chris Wilson donated $200 to the channel when after the 28. Yeah, I know. What an actual lad.
It's a Windsor lad.
And this is why Chris is our friend.
Oh.
That's why Chris Wilson is our friend.
I've just seen a really depressing article.
Does it say Andy Stovall gets hit by a cow?
18 people die at hospital. 18 people die at a care home after Santa is fucking COVID infected.
Oh, no! No! No.
So Santa brought not just presents, he brought COVID.
No, Andy, six!
No. Stop! That's all.
Merry
COVID.
Merry Chrysler.
Right, let's annoy Reese again by trying to pronounce the name of this station.
Clydach.
This is Clydach.
This is Landeer Dog.
Yeah, this, I'm gonna call it Clyde.
I'm gonna call it
Andy's favourite character. There you go, because Andy hates Clyde.
I fucking hate Clyde.
Oh my god, there's a tunnel, shit.
Because Callum voices, because he's a really bad character.
Oh, he's not that bad, is he?
Yes,
actually,
he is.
Meanwhile, I've just gone through Clydach.
Oh, well, I'm just going past the weird quarry mine thing.
I'm 0.9 away from Brummer.
That's because you were cheating and using, like, coaches and shit.
Now, basically, yeah, what I've done is
I'm
driving the auto coach, yeah, but from the actual carriage, so I don't have to manage, like, the firing.
Are you joking? I've just
driven a diesel.
I'm nearly at the end of the fucking run already.
Are you?
Yeah.
Hey, guys.
Hey, what?
I'm halfway there.
Tom?
What?
Tom? You should look in, VA and script shit.
Oh no. Oh, what's happened?
Uh-oh.
Oh my fucking god!
Look at what I've done though! I've done
that in what, like F instead of E. It should've just been F. Tom, just in case you didn't see it, I just wanted to make sure that you...
I really hate you lot so much!
Oh, we're speeding up. Excellent.
What's the lamp code for mineral?
I think it's one lamp over the left-hand buffer as you're looking at it.
How about mixed freight?
I thought it was...
vacuum fitted or not.
I don't even know what head code I put. It's like one above, one on the smoke box and one on the left buffer is looking at the front.
Yeah, that's fine.
I've no idea what that is.
I'll put an express head code on with my freight train.
Oh yeah.
That sure to piss off the beerists.
Yeah, express freight coming through.
This is great. Got the panniers doing the work at the back. They're actually working at the back and.
Okay, I love the hills on this route. It's great.
Ooh, Andy.
Sorry, well, it is well.
I mean, it's almost like we're going
over the hills. Is that
over the hills?
Oh, or something. I don't know.
Copyright, patent pending.
It reminds me of something, suspiciously.
If anybody's already done it, I'm going to sue them for millions.
I'm just saying.
Yeah. Like Flight of the Phoenix and Event Horizon.
Oh, shit. Yeah, me and Bink could get into big, big trouble double for that.
Guys.
What?
I'm just saying, if you keep mentioning that project, we might have to seek some rails to refuge.
Oh.
Well, I think we should get some, some Tales of Wyverns. I mean, New Wessex out here.
Oh, yeah, I see it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, at least our humour is in Dark Railway.
Right, that's it.
No, it's not.
I guess it's
a bit in the middle.
You know what this is, actually, right? This is a traction war right here.
Yeah, fuck's sake. Get
Does
out.
Does that mean we get to use engines of war?
Oh, God.
Oh, dear.
Hey, Andy.
I like how you don't bring up all my failed projects from over the years.
Hey, Andy.
Go on an excellent adventure with Bill and Ted. What?
I'm going to have you have some panniers up your ear, because they are dicks.
Space panniers.
Oh, yes.
Oh, what about that little, what about Braunton and that Lady Stavelle character, Andy?
The Lady Stavelle, which is 8 years
and then,
old.
And then it's Braunton versus Lady Stavelle.
Shut up!
She's never going to get away from that.
Here's a quick question, Tom. How does it feel that that there are children who are entering secondary school who are as old as the first episode of TDRS?
Hey.
Don't ask me. Look at Reese.
What? They can't be entering secondary school.
Yeah, I think I'm not going to make any comment here.
Why? Because Reese is in secondary school.
Mate, there are kids who are pregnant who are the same age as the first episode of GTSE. Just putting that out there.
Thanks for making me feel ancient there.
You're welcome.
You guys, feel ancient.
Did you know that I still,
I'm a has-been.
How old was I? When did the first GTSE come out, Reese? Because I wasn't around for that.
2007?
Just six?
Yeah,
dude, I was 6 years old at the time.
I was four.
You were four? Oh my god,
I was three.
I was
the steam engine was one of my first YouTube experiences.
I don't know how many times I have to apologize for that.
Don't worry, that'll never be enough.
I just remember, like, when I first went on YouTube, I was just looking at Model Railway videos and things, and I kept seeing Gary the Steam Engine being flagged up. I was like, what is this? What is this? I clicked it, and I was like, oh, it's like Thomas, but actually not
Ooh.
Shit.
Oh!
Fucking Callum.
With that exact noise effect.
Oh, I miss these times.
Yes, I was 12 years old. I saw Gary's Steam Engine. I went, ooh.
And that we get a sound clip of that erection. Noise.
Ooh.
That was Callum's first erection.
Actually,
yeah, except ironically, he fell in love with Norma.
We don't need to know when. It was a joke.
Right. Okay, what that is, Callum, right there, right, is called TMI.
Thanks for too much immigration.
Oh.
Yeah, we heard you Norwegians don't like that very much.
Yeah.
Anders Breivik and all that.
He said TMI.
He said the word again. He said the man.
Wow, okay. My initial thoughts on this route, by the way. If you want like an actual challenging run up a line that's sort of like slightly longer than Mardi, yeah, this is a good one.
It's basically a hill climb route.
Yeah, that's what I mean. A lot of people like me anyway, like you guys as well. This is the sort of thing we like though. We like these like hill climb challenges. It makes you actually want to test your metal and how good you are as an actual driver.
I think the way I look at it is anyone can drive a loco at 70 mph for a long period of time.
Oh yeah.
Yep.
All right, there's different ways to do it, but it seems that anyone can do it. But going up a 1 in 40 and sustaining the steam generation and all that stuff, it takes a lot more thought.
Yeah.
And it actually makes you enjoy the game a bit more, I found.
Yeah, I agree. It's like staying more, I'd say, is a good route because you've got some of those hilly bits, but you've also got the visuals to help you along. So
I really want to play Stay More and more because I haven't actually.
Mate, one of my main things I do most of the time is I just run from like either Kirkby Steven up to Stay More Summit, or I'll just run around little parts of that route because it's actually just like a nice little route to trundle along if you want to just have that sort of, you know.
So if you don't play on Stain more often, does that mean it's kind of stainless?
Chris, that was a bad joke. That's like you to go and put yourself in the bin.
Okay. I'm just thinking, that's a Reese noise we haven't heard in a little while.
What the?
Which one was that?
Well, I hear it in the bedroom.
You just did it. The
the Peter Griffin noise. I'm just passing through Gov Island.
Oh, I've made it to Brimar.
What did you say? Because I thought I heard Love Island then.
I'm just passing through Love Island in my beams tank.
Rhys, where are you going?
I'm going up the hill.
Wait, so you're going through...
Does that mean Rhys is going over the hills?
God damn it.
Fuck up top. There it is. Anyways. Is it the place that's like GILWERN?
No, that's Gilwern.
Okay, fair enough. I don't know how you Welsh pronounce shit. It's confusing.
How do you pronounce shit?
Shit.
Hang on then, let me Google this for you.
No, I know! It's the Dark Ripley series.
Oh! Ooh! Ooh! I'm getting that wrong.
Ooh. Suddenly, Mr. B was sacked.
Yeah, it's surprising that, because I'm pretty sure you used to have a diesel shunt around here called Mr. Bill. Wonder where he went. Oh yeah, he was fired. Quite literally, he was burnt alive like Colin Cameron Owen.
Yeah, his face was chopped off, he was given a new body, and he's ended up being called Leslie, and now works on the Pennoist Valley Railway.
Don't you mean his face was added?
He was biofused.
He was biofused.
Oh no.
Here, shit.
I regret nothing.
Yes, you do.
We
could go into a deep level of storytelling there, where we end up making Leslie like having a dual personality. The other personality is Mr. B.
We've already talked about this before with Jason and Maxon.
Mm. Oh yeah, that's right.
That was going to be a thing. Yeah.
I gotta be honest. I loved writing that.
Yeah.
Because it was freaking hysterical.
It's a shame we didn't fucking do it, isn't it?
I do. It's one of my regrets is not proceeding with that.
Yeah.
Hey!
I do wish I had, but...
At least you avoided the Chinky twins.
Oh, oh my god, imagine how much hot water I've
Right. Okay, time out.
What?
I gotta call someone out in my chat real quick.
Is it me?
King Ori, fuck you.
So Chris has ruined the flow of the conversation. Everyone congratulate Chris.
I'm sorry, but I did not steal Mirkum.
Yes, you did.
Oh, what? Yeah, oh yeah, he stole Mirkum industrial estate, didn't he? You seen this bullshit, Reese? He literally copied Mirkum industrial estate for his room.
I did! He did!
I don't blame him, it's quite nice.
It's
because he's hoping that a Bully Pacific will land there one day, so he's going to get a decent traction on this role.
Actually,
just how did you get here? I flew in. How? Because I'm a light Pacific, but
I'm a 257.
I'm a Boeing 257.
Oh?
I'm going to get a better looking bully than Thomas.
Are you? What are you getting?
Just not going to have a bully, does he?
I'm getting a Malachite Plymouth.
Oof.
Okay.
I think you mean Malachite.
Yeah, but making Plymouth into Malachite.
No. I've already got 257 in Malachite, so I don't really care.
Yeah, but 257's ugly.
Yeah, but I don't care. It looks exactly the same, you idiots! But Chris, I have a youth dismissing
it. No, you don't.
Yeah, but you're missing an end.
Oh my god.
Okay,
can we kill him?
Yes.
Thank you. Chris, die.
Murder has been authorized.
Can you do me with my anus first?
Murder has been officially...
I don't want to die a virgin.
Well, good luck.
What, an anal virgin?
Oh, you dickhead.
Already done.
Right, what we'll do, right, is, Chris, I'll drive you to go and see Clara, right? Then, just at the point of orgasm, we'll knock you over the head, right, killing you. We'll stuff you in the boot, and we'll go and bury you in the woods.
I really don't like the way this conversation's
going. Do you think I want to stuff him in the boot? I mean, I've only just cleaned that car, eh? I'm not going to put him in
the
boot.
No, we'll put him in my boot.
Should I go along the back?
From a hog tie or something.
Yeah, man.
Callum's going to go talking about how his car is a fucking mafia car now.
I knew that would happen.
Let's be honest, right?
No.
It's going to be...
No.
We want to cause them as much torture as possible, so, because there's a whacking great LPG tank in the boot of my car, he'll have a tight squeeze, won't he?
You could just put him in the LPG tank?
Yeah, do it. Just turn him into, like, death.
Well, turn him into a vapor and just...
Right, I have reached, I have reached whatever this place is called. What's it called? It looks just like Brian. Brian Moore.
Brian's Moore.
Or Bumsley. I would you call it Bumsley? It's easier.
Where's Anthony? Uh-oh. Anthony, have a picture for you.
I've just arrived at Bryn Mawr, just a couple of my good strains.
Ooh, hell yeah.
Anthony, did you 420 blaze it up here or something?
No, because I was crawling along at about 10 miles an hour all the way.
Oh, how did you beat me?
Guys,
you were going slow on purpose.
Guys, I'm entering Abergavenny, and my brakes aren't doing anything.
Oh yeah, unfitted freight on this gradient. Yeah, you got to pin down like one in every five wagons.
I have my brakes on full all the way down, and I took
You need to pin your brake. You need to pin all your brakes down, mate. Otherwise, you're not going to stop.
Meanwhile, on the other side of the spectrum.
Yeah, I have successfully stopped at Bryn Mawr.
Are
you going to run around and go to Blanavon?
Guys.
What, me?
Yeah.
No, I've got an Aberdare with an early crest tender with some pack stock to do a passenger train on the way down. I'm going to try and pronounce that. Yeah. To me, it just looks like Bryn Mawr.
Bryn Mawr
into TDR. Oh, we are Bryn Mawr into TDR. She's over there.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
By the way, Tom, why haven't you done your lines yet?
Because I'm busy, you fucking plank.
Oh, do you not know where they are? I think I should let you know where they are.
Oh, wait. Chris, you want me to do my lines? Ready? There you go.
Okay,
I've just let you know where they are.
You're such a dickhead.
What the dickhead?
I don't see the problem. What's the problem?
Anyway, let's hop on board and leave, because I mean, my train, my good train is fouling the main line, but who cares?
Is it?
Yes, it is.
Is it?
Yes, it is.
Can I just say the coal tank? No, the beams tank sounds so hench going up at 1:40.
Oh, that's, yeah, I could. Great. I might take the beam tank later, on when I get back down if we're still streaming, because I've got it sat in the yard down there, so I'll just swap it over and take the freight train.
On that, Reese.
Yeah.
How's it sounding for you?
It sounds pretty.
Does it sound like a train?
It sounds like a train that is like violently about to throw its guts through its face.
Mint.
I mean, I did that this morning, so does that count?
Yeah.
Oh.
I haven't been in my chat log for a while. How's it going? Hello, everybody in my chat log. I haven't spoken to you lot for a while. How? I hope you're all okay.
Tom, I've just realised your Aberdare number. If you were, you should have numbered it 2666.
No, because that would have been Clint.
Yeah.
No, 2662 is the Aberdare I've got.
Okay.
Bagsy.
Oh. Where is that his name? Bagsy.
Bagsy Malone.
No, his actual name his name is actually
Anakin.
No, Abergavenny. That is his name.
Is he that southern thing? The LSWR thing that's called Abergavenny.
Oh, wow. What tank is it called Abergavenny? It's one of the fucking... No, is it a D-class? It's a London Brighton loco.
It was London Brighton South Coast loco. It was a weird looking thing.
Oh, man.
It's always confused me as to why they bloody called it Abergavenny.
Of all things. I don't know. They were weird. They were weird. Well, southern was weird anyway. We can all agree to that.
Yeah.
It's like the board. So why'd you make the leader, Mr. Bully? We all make mistakes. The heat of passion, Jimbo.
No, Reese, have you heard the thing I've said about Bullied in the Merchant Navies? You got to listen to this, right? So, Mr. Bullied, you appear to have designed a express passenger locomotive for the Southern Railway. Oh no, this is a mixed traffic locomotive. Is it?
Yes, this.
That's wartime restrictions and all that.
That's basically how he got away with it. It's just like, right, I'm going to pretend it's mixed traffic. Okay, prove it. Pulls a freight train. Pulls a couple of empty wagons. Okay, you're hired.
I absolutely love it how Bully was able to build loads of those Pacifics. Right, and then Thompson comes up with his actual mixed traffic design, the B1, and they say, no, you can only build 10 of these.
Yeah, but there are loads.
It's probably because they spent all the metal building of a light Pacific. They could have had a few more Spitfires to fight the Germans with, but no.
No, we wanted some light Pacifics. No, it's funny, actually, because I've never quite understood why the Southern needed so many Pacifics. We had, one of the biggest fleets of Pacifics in the whole of the country. It's like, why, though?
Well, bear in mind that every other passenger engine on the Southern was a 460 or 440.
Yeah. Well, they're going to build some more cool classes.
4826.
Because Lord Nelson's, they had all of the drawbacks of the Kings, i.e. being too heavy and being pretty hungry on the old...
There aren't any drawbacks to the Kings, thank you.
Apart from being a vanity project, Andy.
Fuck off.
They're too fat and hungry, that's the problem with
the
Kings.
Give me a castle over a king any day.
We three kings... What was that post, Andy?
Oh, mate, I'll find it. Hang on.
Oh, that was hilarious. I'd rather be pulled by a star.
Kings of Swindon Town are too heavy to roam very far. Unique bogeys, no trailing ponies. I'd rather be hauled by a star.
That's great.
I mean, to be fair, who would want a fucking pony? Like, look at Dexby. He's a pony. You don't see me wanting him to come around.
Stars of wonder, brass so bright. Some named after random knights. Western leading, Sophie steaming, taking steam to newfound heights.
What are you singing?
This is some from Beeching posting, so don't worry about it.
Okay. I wasn't going to worry. I just wondered what drugs you've been smoking, that's all.
Yeah, no, don't worry about it. You'll be fine.
This weed is dank.
But it's a dank meme, so.
Guys.
Nope.
It would appear that my Aberdare is sort of vibrating a little bit on the way down the hill.
It's a bit wobbly.
Also, slow down, you moron.
No.
I refuse, said the Aberdeer.
I've relayed my scenario, but
it's rails to refuse.
I refuse to rail to refuge.
Hey, I refuse with the name of the third episode. Go check it out on my channel!
Go check it out on my channel!
Oh yeah, no, I gave up my channel.
You gave up hardcore drugs again.
No, I didn't.
Oh, lie. Slander.
Shut up, Callum.
Slander and lies.
Oh.
What was that noise?
That was Andy. That.
That wasn't.
What? Andy is allowed to do the puffer fish, and I'm not.
No. Because it was you, Callum. You did it again.
I didn't do it again, it was you.
That wasn't.
If it was.
It wasn't.
It was.
I love what someone in my chat, Speedy Slayer, put, and they put, the Aberdare is Aberdaring to explode.
What?
Because of it's like vibrating everywhere, Andy.
Oh.
It's a bit like in your mum's drawer.
Right,
it's
that's
a rocket.
Am I gonna get killed now?
What do you want? What do you want?
That's been drawing some unwanted attention, hasn't it?
You've been drawing some unwanted attention.
What?
But
I think Tom, I think you should call you Aberdare Steven.
I think you should call it shut the fuck up.
It's because it's shaking.
You're not fucking funny.
I am very funny.
You're not. Shaking
Steven.
Callum. I know Nazi war criminals that are more funny than you. Right?
Just fun.
Well, to be fair, those guys are real gas.
Oh, no, you can't say that.
Mid-drink.
Oh, nein, you didn't.
Oh, I did not see that coming.
God damn it, no,
are Jew you lot serious?
Oh, God.
Yeah, sorry, and frankly, we should probably stop.
Oh, my God!
sorry, I don't think the stream is very well articulated.
I think it's worth saying now, this stream is not for children.
Would anybody like to do the disclaimer then? Because this video is not for children and not for young, very young people. Fuck, shit, wank, bollocks, cunt, bastard.
Young
there you
people.
Go. Unless, of course, you're like in
Chris,
the demographic
the stream,
of like...
Can't be here.
Huh?
Yeah, sorry, Chris, bye.
Oh. Okay,
said Chris
okay.
Can't be here because he's a very young person.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's it for the stream. Goodbye.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Goodbye.
Oh, we made gone, it to, Clydach? Ugh. Is that how you pronounce it? Or Clydach?
Clydach.
Clydach.
Flangochlin.
Flangochlin.
Oh my god.
That's how I pronounce Flangochlin.
Langollen.
It's Langollen.
That's the funniest
thing. I think the term you're searching for is Langollen.
To be fair, I wouldn't want to go to Flangochlin. It's a shithole.
Oh.
Oof.
How
Excuse
do you
me,
know?
It's quite nice.
Because I've seen Google Maps.
Have you? Yeah, but that doesn't tell you if it's a nice place to live. You could look at Stratford and say that's a nice place to live. You could look at Slough and say that's a shithole.
You're looking at your own village. You're not supposed to look at your own village.
I was about to say Slough sounds like a shithole by name, Tom.
Well, you do realise Slough is like...
It is a shithole.
Well, actually, I don't know. It could be worse. Could be Boscan.
Could be Walsall.
Could be exactly...
It could be Warsaw, 1943.
Could be
Telford. Oh, could you imagine living 44. In Telford?
Oh man, if you lived in Telford, right, you'd be such a bellend to have to live in Telford.
Telford attracts retards.
More like Bellendford.
Thanks. I didn't choose to live here.
How much you live there?
Well.
Although I live in hell, well, I am gay. I am going there eventually.
Oh, behave.
You're just in the waiting room.
I just don't like it when people do that. Like nobody going to hell. Like, everybody is going to have a nice afterlife. Unless, of course, you're Jimmy Savile, in which case, yes, you can go right down there. Goodbye.
I mean, to be fair, he is my role model. I mean, what?
Right, Chris, I don't think me and you can associate with each other anymore, so
sweet! Finally!
Oh, damn it, I shouldn't have said that.
He's done it.
I reckon that what happens is that you live your... You live your life again. That's what I think happens.
Really?
You live your life again. And basically all the times when a good opportunity has passed you by, you end up taking it.
So you end up living a life again, but better. That's what, and I reckon that's why you get deja vu.
So I get to take the rehypno.
Because you've done it before.
I get to meet my uncle in the basement again.
And Callum won't buy that fur costume.
I like how I'm being discriminated against from a culture.
You kind of started it, man.
Mate, the only culture you've got is the bacteria in your stomach. Shut up.
Oh, wow.
That's a good one. Also, by the way, if I sound a bit fucked, it's because I'm drinking beer.
Well, I thought you sounded a bit fucked because you're Norwegian.
Oh, yeah. Så hvis vi bytter over til norsk, og de her idiotene ikke skjønner hva jeg sier, så kan vi bare si det flatt ut. De er idioter, jeg hater dem, men jeg trenger dem, for jeg vil ha views på min content.
What Cliff just said there is I, Cliff Ramberson, and a massive bella, nobody liked me, and I'm going to go and suck a dick.
I thought he was just saying the train now approaching platform 3.
Fan.
The train now approaching platform 3 is not yours.
Haven't you?
Huh?
Rhesus, unsuspected, you've drank with Norwegians, haven't you?
I've tried to drink with Norwegians.
It just means you can't keep up, right?
Basically, I was just like, oh, yeah, you guys will never, you know, overtake me now. And they went, what did you say? And I was like, yeah. I was like, well, I finished the bottle, so you can't possibly drink anymore. And they pulled out another 5 bottles, and I went,
yeah.
And they said, oh, did you think that was it? And I went, oh.
Well then.
Yeah, Reese, I had to break it to you. Christmas Eve, I emptied an entire thing, like a glass bottle, of 40% vodka, had about 7 Corona beers, and took about 8-9 shots, and I was still fine.
8-9 shots of water?
No, I didn't drink water.
You did what? How dare you?
To be fair, I know the Scandinavians love a drink, so.
Oh, isn't that why which European continent is it? Not continent. Which European company is it? That country is it that puts a barcode on their navy?
Oh, well, that'd be the
Scandinavian. Is that so they can scan the navy in?
Reese, is this true? You should know. You work with ships. You fucking sailor.
Oh, holy shit.
Oh, God.
That's a funny joke right there.
That's so funny.
I've been a month at sea. I don't know how you did, like, 4 or 5 months at a time, dude.
Yeah, the longest trip I did was 5 months.
Oh, no. Oh, God.
A really strong left hand.
This is not good.
What? Are you failing, Carl?
I failed miserably at stopping at a station because I'm going downhill.
Why are you stopping at stations?
Because, Andy, right?
That's 10 to 20
water stations there for.
Fucking hell. 2 years of academy training wasted.
Fuck, Andy.
Fucking weeds.
You know, I wonder why they kept screaming every time.
That's because I said scream if you want to go faster, and it just happened.
That's you just had your music plugged in. Scream if you want to go faster.
Andy, you just thought
they were really into it.
Are you for real? You did not realise that. I tell you what, the worst person for that is Gwion, right? Because he hates passenger stations.
He doesn't understand how, like, stations work.
Yeah, no, you should have heard, Reese. Fucking Gwion was having a go at Andy because he put stations next to towns.
You know.
We couldn't believe it, you know.
To be fair, he didn't. That was kind of people like Brunel and all the others.
Hang on, are you for real? Because guys, sorry, but my Aberdare cannot shunt his train back up into the station.
Yes, it can. Tom, you have the handbrake on.
I haven't got the handbrake on.
You got your brakes on.
I haven't got the brakes on.
Tom, do your lines.
Tom,
do your lines.
You beat me.
All the lines.
I'll find out always on time.
My lines aren't always on time. Tom.
Come on, you stupid train. Push the coaching back.
Let's be honest here. It is my fault that I don't have all the lines.
Yes, it is.
I'm just thinking, like, I'm just thinking, you know how Gwion doesn't understand how passenger stations work?
He just 3D printed
why he lost it's probably why he lost the Great Model Railway Challenge.
Can we have a large oof in chat?
A fat H.
Not mean.
Thanks, Anthony.
This is Anthony.
You're mean. I just think it's fun just to take the piss out of Gwion, because, like...
Look, right, we love Gwion a lot, but his head is getting far too big.
Is it?
We need to get a really big pin. We need to get a really big pin and pop it a bit.
Really big pin.
Let some air out.
I have a plan.
Is that to say Model Tech is shit and he needs to get on with Locomotion 2.0 and he'll appear?
Yes, that's number one. Okay. Second thing, bring him to Norway and we'll use him as an air balloon transport because the government here is going fucking mental with their fucking environmentalist shit.
Amazing.
Oh. Next.
This reminds me of a... This reminds me of a story. I can't remember which one it is, but there's a story.
Was it never Thomas story. And Edward?
Is that the one? The one where they overran the station and had to go back again?
No, that's Edward and James, isn't it?
That's James in the top hat, isn't it?
Yes,
Yes, it is.
I find it then appropriate how you're driving an inside cylinder mogul.
Yeah.
Why do you find that appropriate? I don't get it. I never watched Thomas the Train.
Thomas the Train Engine. Isn't that the one that's going into 2D production soon?
I'm not showing him the new stuff, but I'm going to introduce him to Thomas. I'm also on the process of buying G-scale Thomas models.
Amazing. I have to say, Mason, sorry.
G-spot.
God damn it.
G-spot gauge. No, definitely, right. You have to show him season 1 and 2 with Ring of Stars narration.
Oh, 100%.
110%. Ooh. Those are the only ones I will ever watch now.
Great. Reese, I forgot your name then. You could buy like the Accucraft Talith Lynn and make it look like Scarlowy.
Well, I'm hoping to convince one of the guys I do modelling with to do that for me.
What, come on.
But to make a live stream Scarlowy.
No, the PDF models one, you know, the plastic 3D printed ones.
Oh, right. Yeah.
They're quite good, actually.
Hmm.
Well,
you can still get a Talislin anyway, the live steam, so you got one for you, and then you can have the PDF models
PDF models one. Yeah. It's too complicated for me to build.
Oh my god.
Yeah, no, sorry. It was like the chassis and you put the top on it and that was too complicated for Reese.
That's like two parts, too many.
I just had an idea.
Struggled to get it out the box.
Struggled to get it out as usual.
You struggled to get it out in general.
Well,
it wouldn't hurt so much if that wasn't true.
Evidently not, Chris, obviously. Because he has a baby.
I was going to say that how the fuck she get a stoner? Did you need Hina to help you?
Did you not wonder why he looks Asian?
Whoa!
They could have used a turkey baster. All right, Hina, just spread your legs for us. Okay.
Can we not?
This has got incredibly personal very
quickly. It has. Yeah, let's not. Why, Callum?
There was a joke.
I have to ask Callum something. Yeah. Why are you spreading the legs of a Great Western Hall class, by the way?
Yeah.
I'm waiting
would
for it.
Would it be,
it,
the,
I'm waiting
would it be
for
it, the firebox doors?
It would be firebox doors, I reckon.
Yeah, put your dick in there, Callum. See what happens.
Nice.
My problem is I don't even know whether Callum clicked the joke.
No, he didn't.
He didn't. Okay.
The problem with Callum is, I've tried to explain this to him, but he has this disorder called I don't understand shit unless I get it fed into me with a spoon.
Is that a real thing?
I'm right here, Chris.
Oh, hi Callum, I didn't know you were here.
I could never tell because we weren't talking about old cars. Love you, Callum.
See, Reese, this is what I have to put up with. The treasure voice actor for Mr. Hancock and Ian the Bucket, right? And I'm getting all this abusive
treasure.
What do you mean also of being Clyde the one diesel and steam engine and also
And also like five different characters in my series.
And also an Andy series.
And puts hand up.
Yeah, you got your valued voice actor,
Andy,
dude.
My voice acted roles.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that Reese kid. Shit.
I'm a cry.
Don't worry. We'll come back soon.
If you're gonna cry, Reese, can I have some of your salty tears, please, in a bowl?
Yes, I will.
I would like to lick them.
I'm going to use them to make myself some magic Welsh sauce.
To be fair, Reese, you did voice Rupert, the replacement bus service.
And when GTSE comes back, obviously.
Oh yeah.
Keep forgetting about that little nugget, don't you, Reese?
He's going to voice Freddy, right?
Maybe. He might be.
No.
Wait, no. Hang on. Isn't he voicing Jeremy?
The pink engine.
Yeah.
Two-tone.
Woof, woof.
Who was Jeremy in the first episode that you did?
I don't even think I had Jeremy in there.
Didn't you?
No, he wasn't featured in that one. Also, it doesn't matter because I can't bring Jason back being voiced by Gwion because the cunt refuses to voice anyone other than Mr. Chairman now.
Well, time out real quick.
Why don't I just write the lines and put the word Mr. Chairman in front of them? Get Gwion to read them, but they're actually for Jason? Would that
work? Just go. That would work.
That's a thought as well, because wasn't Jason, like, Irish in the original GTSE? Yeah. He was.
And then you gave him a Welsh fucking brick.
And now he's going to be Scottish just for fucking fun.
It is one of the episodes where you can literally... I lost my voice about 2 weeks before because I was coughing so hard. In episode six, you can hear how grainy and rusty my voice is.
You should have done Gold Buffer then, shouldn't you?
Well, that was the movie.
Yeah, because Gold Buffer didn't appear in the movie. We had generic Blue 37 in the first episode.
Oh, yeah.
that Class 37 is now in the bin in my garage right now.
Is that actually amazing?
Yeah, the body shell, the chassis just disintegrated years ago. I kept the body shell, I just decided, you know what, fuck it, it's going in the bin.
Do you know what, I'm really sad that I ended up selling my Gold Buffer and Jeremy, you know?
Ah, well, you know. It would have been nice to sort of find out where they all are now, but... Yeah.
What, like, where are they now? Like, 30 years later, we just find out one of them been repainted. No, what's going to happen is, you know your Gary, Mother Gary, that's been painted up as fucking Evening Star.
Oh, God.
Oh, that's Murdoch.
Oh!
Isn't that what we're going to do to Barry, though? Like, put him into BR Orange?
Yeah. And it's not really a lot Anthony can do about it. No, we're going to put him in line green. But not really, we're putting him in line black.
But he's in America now.
Yeah, he's does that mean he's getting fat eating burritos and watching daytime television?
Watching the Jerry Springer show every day.
Jerry. Actually, what it means, Tom, I think you'll find.
He's
going to go to his local Walmart. He's going to buy an AR-15 and he's going to...
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, my God, here we go.
He's just going to buy an assault rifle and go to the nearest school.
Not even
please,
like an old school.
No, guy.
The conversation just went down.
Oh dear.
Watches us all the Americans unsubscribe.
It could be worse. We could be talking about those two very big skyscrapers and then how someone got unemployed.
Anyway.
Anyway.
Oh, you mean my uncle?
I'm doing his lines.
Andy, I swear to God, if you. I swear to God, do not tag me again asking about lines. I will get them. If it makes you happy, Chris, I'll do them tomorrow morning.
It's on.
Hey, Riley.
Tom, we have lines in episode 5.
Oh, do I actually? What lines have I got for you, Riley?
Can I... every single one.
Every single line.
I don't know how I've written 10 so far.
Whoa!
Because I like
every single line. You've written 10 lines so
Reese.
Far.
Episode 10.
Reese.
Yeah.
Do you want to take some of my lines off Riley? I don't want to do every single one.
I don't know if you'll have me. I'm not exactly a popular figure on YouTube these days.
Yes, you bloody are. Shut up.
well, No, no, hang on. He's right. He's not a popular figure on YouTube, but who the fuck gives a shit? He's still a mate.
Bro.
There's a difference. Popularity doesn't translate into mateness.
Oh.
I am the big sad.
Aww.
Well, guess what?
You're saying Reese isn't popular anymore, Chris?
No, he's too ugly to be, but he's still our
friend. Oh, yes, yeah, same.
Also, Reese is probably figuring this out, but the more vile and rude we are to each other, the more we actually kind of genuinely like the company.
If you can't, if you can't banter with your mates and basically if you can't abuse your mates, then they're not really your mates. Shut the fuck up, Callum. We're having a conversation.
That was Reese.
That was me.
Who was that? You, Reese.
Yeah.
Stop it, Callum. You should still
shut the fuck up. Having a conversation.
I love that. I get you in trouble without even trying. Literally, Tom, it's almost as though I can type the word LOL and get into trouble for it.
Oh, I'm not going down that road. I'm not going down that road. That is not... I am not getting into that.
Reese, that's pretty meh.
Meh. It is pretty meh.
That's it.
What is this? The Emoji Movie?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think it is.
I actually enjoyed that movie.
Of course you did.
Reese, are you... are not my friend anymore. If you enjoyed that film...
I did actually enjoy that film. It was quite good. James Corden, isn't it?
Oh my god.
That's exactly the reason why I can't watch it.
Why don't you like James Corden? I think he's great.
It's the exact reason that you guys are not my friends anymore.
Cheers to alcohol!
Mate, I reckon you did. If you think he's a prick, then you'd get on really well with him.
Yeah, he's like your absolute best buddy, isn't he?
Best of booty.
No.
In fairness, though, I'm not really that big a fan of TJ Miller, so.
Yeah.
My favorite part of the new spitting image is him getting the shit kicked out of by Tiger Woods.
Oh, yeah, that was quite
funny.
Yeah,
but Tiger Woods is the nonce, so.
Really?
No, probably not.
Also, Tom.
Hi.
You're approaching the final station, you should probably break.
Nah, it'll be fine.
He's gonna go through the magic buffers at the end.
No.
To quote someone only Andy would know. Anyway, that's all I've got for today. Go away now.
Yeah, Chris, off you go.
Yeah, see you later. Bye. Goodbye.
Okay, bye, guys.
Okay, bye. Well, as I'm almost at the other end of the line, I don't know whether to go back up the other way again with the beam tank. Might as well.
If you're at which end are you now?
I'm heading into Abergavenny now.
Brecon Road or Abergavenny Junction?
I didn't know there was a difference.
Yeah, if you carry on, then you end up at Abergavenny Junction.
I can't really carry on because does you go any further, Reesh?
Well, you know, you should do some route building or
something. Okay, I will. I shall.
Just Tom doesn't know how to do that, as evidently he keeps telling us every fucking second.
He's never built a route in his life.
Can't build a route.
I feel like this conversation is getting very salty right now.
What?
Well, funny most of that, because the creator of this route is Ben Salt.
Is it? Oh, that's a bit salty.
Yes, tis.
Tis the season to be jolly.
It's the season to be salty.
To be fair, the only salt I'll have is the salt running down the tears of my enemies or the crotch.
He doesn't have any enemies.
He does. Trust me, he does.
Nobody cares that much.
Community you're talking about. Of course they do.
Chris, are we going to be streaming for much longer, by the way? Or do you want, like, a little while longer, or...?
I mean, I've just now left the fucking junction with my passenger train.
I'm just wondering whether it's worth me going for a quick smoke.
Yeah, go for it.
I'll load up the beep tank and I'll get a... Yeah. I'll just... finish pulling into the junction with my little choo-choo train.
Have you made it to the other side of the line, Reese?
No.
I made it to Bryn Mawr, actually to Beaufort, and then I quit out. I'm on the Pennock Valley Railway.
Classy.
Oh, fair enough.
I'm just wondering what Loco could drive.
I have gingerbread cookies!
Why do I choo-choo train?
I'm wondering, should I use the black or the maroon version of the beams tank for my screenshots?
Reese, put down the LNWR LMS transitional one.
That is a nice livery.
But it's lined, isn't it? It's got the
It's line, but it has LMS written on it.
Unfortunately, what I need to do is take that livery and put it on the BR version. And then I want a BR lined theme tank.
I need Matrix Trains coaches.
No, you do not, mister. Guys, help me. Reese has got to not be a naughty boy. He is not allowed to pick up the Matrix Train coaches.
Express.
Yeah, he's not allowed to take the Express. He's not invited to the party.
But I want to take the Express, Tom.
You have to have an Express head code, then.
I will take an Express head code.
Excellent. Ex-girlfriend off the Express. What?
Holmes. No.
Holmes and Watson.
Holmes and Watson.
Wait, no, is that the one? No, Enola Holmes.
Enola Holmes, that's
the
one.
With the fucking freaky 2800 tender.
Oh my god, I threw up in my mouth when I saw that.
I bet you actually didn't, but I can imagine that you probably would have tried.
Like, I thought it was going really well in the first few scenes, like, with even though it was wrong roading at Arlie, I was like, okay, I can forgive that one. But, you know, they had the loco, they had the correct period coaches, it was looking really good, and then all of a sudden, retard tender. I was like, oh my god.
What was wrong with just using the normal tender?
I know, why didn't they just...
Or even just put a 4,000 gallon one behind her.
It was just so dumb.
Use 3802. Yeah.
It ruined it for me. I was really sad.
I'm going to write a strongly worded letter to the local member of parliament.
Same.
Yes.
I have 10 coaches.
I'm going to say... I don't trust the beam tank because I don't think it's impathable to 28, so I'm going to halve the length of my train for it.
Non-corridor express coaching. What? Oh, wait, hang on.
LMS
period ones.
And so, Reese cast the beams tankers die for
fucking
over
quarter off my hands is gone.
Actually, that's the thought. Which, where did the beams tanks work?
Beamish?
Beamish?
That was actually quite good for you, Tom.
Me? Oh my god, I feel really upset now. I'm going to go cry. Ready?
Came over.
Andy?
How's
he looking? Andy noticed me saying bye?
No.
Oh, look at that. Big chunky chunky tank.
No.
All we need now is the S1.
No, we don't. No, we don't.
Yes.
We don't need any LNER stuff anymore. No, Trish.
Tom, the one with the boosters.
What?
Andy, please tell me what a booster is. Please. Right, that's it. Get out of my flat.
He's Great Western. The Great Western never have boosters.
We don't need them.
Because they're inferior.
Don't you... Right, that's it. You're getting disconnected and you're not getting back in.
No, you're not.
He's getting blocked forever.
Okay,
bye. I thought you blocked me then. I was like, oh no. Oh,
sorry, no, I would never do that.
Yeah, you would.
5
yeah.
minutes later.
I have the high ground. Oh.
Please don't.
Okay, can I just point something that Jordan just said?
No.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So Jordan said... Also, I'm drinking on the fourth day in a row once more, and I'm classed as an alcoholic.
Yeah.
Or Norwegian, depending on what comes first.
Oh. If you can
say the Norwegian or the alcoholic? Is that Norwegian. Like the chicken and the egg?
Yeah, which one came first, the Norwegian or the alcoholic?
The Russian.
The might be the Rus.
Actually, no, the Russians aren't alcoholic.
Yeah, someone said this is the beans tank. Yes, it is. It'll give you the beans. I call it the Baymax tank. Because it's
the Betamax tank.
Just Baymax.
The beta block.
I'm satisfied with my chonk.
The beta male tank.
Or as someone called it, the Colossus tank engine.
We're going to rebuild Colossus, Tom.
No, I love Colossus as a Super D. Come on, Reese, back me up on this.
Nope.
Super D's for the win.
See, there you go.
Why didn't they ever do like a 284 Super D?
Well, there's enough overhang at the front, isn't there?
You probably could stick a small set of wheels in there.
No, but 284 Super D, not the tank.
Oh, mate, can you imagine the size of the firebox on that thing?
It'd be the size of Bournemouth.
Or a 484.
Not very big, then.
484 set, Brendan.
Oh, this beams tank is beautiful.
It is. There's a reason why I'm getting it into Rails to Refuge, and I'm going to have it work.
I'll get you in Rails to Refuge.
I'm still trying to get into it.
You are! You literally have lines in this episode that I'm going to edit.
Oh, yeah, that's right, I do. Yeah, you still haven't done it yet, have you?
Yeah, you still haven't released it, so...
Yeah, the problem is I kind of need...
Really?
I'm going to stop.
Maybe I should just tag him to let him know where his lines are.
Shut the fuck up, Andy, you cunt.
Wait, he's having a cigarette, isn't he?
Yeah, no.
Do it.
No, I'm doing planks. Don't do it. Leave me alone. No. Stop.
Whoops.
No. I'll be quiet because I'll be accused of bullying again.
Uh-oh.
Time you want, Father.
What?
Oh my.
So I was about to go the wrong way. So
I am confusion.
Is it wrong that that made me slightly?
Breeze went half-mast.
Oh my god.
It's four sheets to the wind, mate.
I am very concerned about all of you, you know that.
Halfway through the conversation, you just get this from Reese's mic.
Right, guys, I am going to the right of the BR.
The what?
I'm going to BRB.
Well, how dare you?
Ha!
So I'm gonna let everyone look at the I'm gonna let everyone have a look at the inside of the tank. I'll be back in a minute, everyone.
Somebody is very flatulent tonight.
Flatulent? No, that was not my asshole, dude.
Why not?
That was my throat.
I'm seeing someone in Tom's chat. I'm seeing someone in Tom's chat called Fenris Slip. Are you a fellow Fuzzy?
No! Stop!
No!
Now is our time! We must rise!
Mate, the only thing that's going to rise is
Skywalker.
About that.
Guess what?
No.
This Fenris Slip guy, he's said nice burp.
3, 2, 1, server mute. You know what the best part is?
I'm being repressed.
Wait, you can unmute yourself?
I'm a moderator, you...
Nope.
I took him off mod.
Shut the fuck up.
That's not very nice.
Oh, wait, it's because I gave him the undefeated role. Okay.
But you just have to take it off him.
Yeah, sure.
He doesn't sound very happy about that.
Alright, anyways.
Mate, who are you gonna fucking report it to? Chris?
Huh?
Nothing.
Anyways, someone said, how long has this been on? 82 years.
82 minutes.
And on my side, people are saying, seems like it's just glossing on steroids, yes. Flatulent, no.
Who's flatulent?
You. Imagine a beam tanks in 00 gauge, someone said, but I say N gauge.
Why?
Somebody has made the beam tanks in 00, but they're kits.
Yeah, no, but imagine it in, like, what's that railway that has, like, models you can sit your ass on?
That's Fat Gauge.
What?
It's Oliver Gauge.
Ooh.
That's just like, O Gauge.
You know the wide railways that are, like... Oh, I don't know the gauge they are.
I'm big. Okay, just
I hate you guys. Bruce, this is the unprofessionalism I need to put up with on my streams.
You put with anything. I'm here because we're doing you a favor. I mean, what?
Oh, this beam tank looks so good on train sim.
God, he beamed me up.
You beam me up.
So I can jerk off Andy.
Like, what? Not guilty.
Oh my god.
I told you last time about this.
That's the second time this quarter.
I'm just thinking, like, what's it? Since Chris has been. Stop laughing for a minute. Since Chris has been making DLC, like, it's opened up so much. Like, we've got the beams tank now. And we've got the coal tank, and we've got the LNWR compounds as well.
Power cups.
since he's like been making DLC, we've gone from one LNWR loco to five.
Yeah.
Why not need more?
I agree with that.
LNWR standard two tank.
You see, yeah, in Keithland, we're Valley Railway Red.
F.
And Chris, if you mention that fucking special tank again.
Tell them.
Oh, what?
Bedu!
You didn't move me, you moved Andy.
No, Anthony kicked me.
We'll just do that for him now.
Andy!
What? What's the problem?
Oh yeah, my brother. I don't know how many sausages you guys ate over Christmas.
Many.
Me too. Not enough, but many.
I ate so many sausages, they may as well just call me gay.
Well, they do, don't they?
Oh, yeah.
But funnily, this is the thing. Like, I didn't have any pigs and blankets for Christmas this year, and for good reason. It's because I am traumatized by the size of pigs and blankets.
What, because you're too used to looking down and seeing that size?
No, it's because I like working at the carvery. It brings back bad vibes.
What? Well, they weren't alive in the carvery when you were serving them up, were they?
No!
Yeah, so they literally just brought live pigs into the restaurant. Yeah. And you had to be slaughtered on the table in front of you.
That's why Callum was there originally, and then he just kind of got a job.
I think there is a market for that. You know, what? Like.
What, for killing furries?
Really? Is there? Can I
go?
Yeah,
there is. I think there is a market for a restaurant where you actually have to hunt your own food.
Oh, yeah, same. It's called the Stone Age.
You could have like a big warehouse where you basically get a bow and arrow or a stick and you get let loose into the wild and you have to come back with a deer or with
is that the
something.
Hunger Games?
It pretty much would turn into the Hunger Games.
Or post-Brexit Britain.
Ooh.
Hey guys.
Spicy.
We've got political.
You should totally not look at my stream. Also, why are there... Oh yeah, I dropped my load. Anyways.
I don't think anybody should look at Chris's stream because I'm now driving the BMO tank.
Chris the fat cage.
Fuck off.
Chris, what... Oh my god. Is that... Oh, look at that. A special tank for a special person.
Special.
That's amazing.
It's the LNWR special tank with Callum's face on it.
Oh my god. Much.
We love you though, Callum.
We do.
Callum, my friend.
I can't believe you hate us that much. It's not very nice.
Guys, should we set up a petition to get rid of Callum?
What?
Yes.
No!
all of us should set it up. All of us should.
Reese is going, this is the way.
Oh, Reese. Memories.
If you got
memories,
rid of me,
stop it.
If you got rid of me, who would do all your voice acting?
Right, Reese, do you need some voice acting roles? Reese, do you need some voice acting roles? I've got some coming up now.
I was going to say someone good.
Aww.
But then
I'll give Callum credit. He's actually one of the better voice actors in my library of voice actors.
I was going to say, but Callum is actually one of the better ones.
That Tom kid, though. Shit.
Oh, he's shit, yeah.
Because let's face it, like if it wasn't for me, you'd be stuck using Oliver Pocock.
Ooh. No, you'd be stuck using ourselves, and I've been told many times that it sounds shit when it's just me. So you know.
I have as well.
Yeah.
Oh shit!
I've never thought it was shit when it was just you, Andy. But I think the problem is like when you read your line, you read it too quick.
Guys, just want to point out, Mr. Wilson's in my on my chat log asking if we all had a good Christmas. Yes, I did. Chris, to an extent, I did. Apart from obviously things that have happened this week, put a downer on it. But
thanks,
Chris.
Thank you, Chris.
Go on, carry on.
In my larder.
Yeah, I had a good Christmas at my dad's in Walsall. Like just after Christmas lunch, I got to see
you've got to see a car crash. That makes it sound like it was actually a proper event that you wanted to watch.
it was an unexpected bonus. I mean, to be honest, the amount of crashes that happened at that crossing, it may as well be planned.
Is it a level crossing?
No, it's a four-way junction.
No,
it's a four-way again.
thought you were going to say you saw a class 158 just take out some cars. Oi. On it. Was it Andy Bonechamp?
Was it? Was it?
Actually, funnily enough, there was a 158 with Andy at the controls. It was
really?
Because the railway was nowhere near.
God damn it.
Nowhere near where? Come on. You got this. Come on, boy. You can do it.
Don't fucking say it. I dare you.
I'm gonna burn.
Iodine. Yeah, you need iodine tablets whenever
iodine
you get to Cardiff.
Tablets.
And if you go to Cardiff?
If you enter Cardiff, you have to take something for the radiation from all the fallout.
Oh shit.
Someone in my chat's asked if I like any American theme locos. Well, I'm glad you asked, because I like 1218.
Rick.
He's not American!
Could have fooled me with the size of the fuck.
Oh, fucking F.
Right, we're not
Dark Railway mounting class on the same par with Union Pacific Big Boy.
Is he? Is he? Let's play a game called Let's Not Bully Rick Again, please, because I love my little Rick. Thank you very much.
Guys, I'm just tagging you in a special channel.
Oh, please don't.
No, on Dizzy.
On Dizzy.
Go look.
Izzy Wizzy, let's get busy.
Go look.
Oh, our special chat.
Boy.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Suddenly Chris was accidentally streaming his entire screen.
Oh, nine.
Could you imagine?
Oh,
that would be it.
We would literally be killed.
Me in.
I swear, be careful, Reese. We are actually streaming, so
don't say anything.
God. Oh my god.
Just ejaculate in peace.
Right, so what we've looked at, guys, is the Great Western Railway Rover class, and we've all just gotten very erect.
Oh, isn't that the Kruger class, though?
No.
Right, I'm pretty sure it was a Dreadnought.
That's Ellen. That's Lancashire Yorkshire cheese.
Yeah, still, it could be.
Well, it's a Great Western locomotive, you cheese, and clearly going to be, you know, the new hall we all want.
It's gonna be Rick.
That's a new
a westernized Rick, yes.
A better Rick.
It's true.
don't kink shame Reese. Come on.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm not kink shaming him. Hold on.
Right. Explain to me.
Here we go.
Explain to me how coming in one's pants is a kink.
It can be. People like
I mean,
guys. People like feet. Like some people.
People like. Yeah, like Chris.
Weirdo.
I think you should send him a picture of your feet, Tom.
I already have. He was incredibly erect all night, apparently.
Oh.
What do you mean, apparently? You know exactly what was going on.
I know exactly what was happening, yes.
Flipping,
he was masturbating
flipping
all night.
Flipping OnlyFans.
So he just ended up like this.
Yeah, but
he
what
just
I sent
ended
him
up like this, yeah.
But what made it even worse was that what the picture I sent was that massive ulcer I had on the top of my toe. Do you remember the one that had broken open and got infected? That's what turned him on.
What, the infection?
Yeah, the infection in my toe turned him on. He was like,
Merry Christmas,
all
everybody.
Merry Christmas. We're here all evening.
Merry Christmas, Tom.
I literally want to throw up in my mouth. Right
Well, can you do it and film it so
you
I can
do it?
That'd
be
hot.
I mean, no.
someone just said in the chat, Chris, which railway event in history would you like to see? The scrapping of all steam engines.
Wow. Really?
No, yeah,
I'm
so
joking.
We could buy one.
I know somewhere Reese has been for that. He's been at he was at Howard Wilkstone. Didn't you see the selfie?
Yeah.
Oh,
No. I'm just saying, I would like to see the reveal of the Great Bear.
The Great Boar.
Well, the point where they pull the curtain back and everyone in the Great Western goes, oh.
Oh.
That's not what we ordered.
This is not what we were expecting, but we'll go with
indeed,
that.
Indeed, I see. You're fired. Oh shit! No! Break! Oh shit, dude,
oh,
guys!
Where am I going through? What? Oh, I'm going through. Go, vid.
Go,
compare.
No.
Whoa!
Go,
back the fuck up, guys.
What?
The LNWR A class has wheel lockup.
Does it?
I didn't know that.
Well, now you do. So.
No, seriously, I braked it on slippery rails, and it just locked up and skid. That's amazing!
Well, you've learned something new today, Chris. Would you like to say anything else to the audience?
Yes. Hello, everybody. I'm Thomas, and I hate people who stutter. Wait.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, sorry, Turbo.
Sorry. Fuck you. No, I'm joking. I don't hate people who stutter. It was a joke.
I don't hate Pete Waterman. It's a joke.
I'm a joke.
Oh, fuck. God damn it. I did it again.
I kind of like just how musical that was, Chris. Like, fuck you.
Go, go, power, fuck you.
I'm going to have a serious chat with Chris later about...
About how much you've just coomed in your pants.
Yes, basically.
Nice.
Also, about how Tom's feet are now available on OnlyFans for only £5 million a second.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Sponsor Tom's feet on Patreon for $2 a month.
Actually, that would be good. But why would you want to do that?
I bet you can get some takers.
baby boy. Did I just
say
that?
Oh, that's a name I haven't heard in a long time. Mr. I own every single DR locomotive.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, apparently he owns a Pulse, doesn't he? Well, I don't think that's a thing that occurs in my universe.
He owns Repulse. Ooh, just so that means
there's a question.
Give a feat.
I've got a question. Mm-hmm. Minus to Reese, actually. Minus the feet. Not feet, sorry. Minus the faces. Does the Penrith Valley Railway exist within the Universe 77C?
I have no idea what that means.
Is it in the TDRS universe?
Is it in the same universe as TDRS?
I'm happy if you wanted it.
We'll just have to pry off the faces whenever they come over to our neck of the woods.
Just take a crowbar and just peel them off.
I think that's an idea.
Didn't Sid do that once?
Yes.
Just ripped his face off.
Yeah, he just went, hey you, pull this face off me.
No. There you go. That's your question answered.
Yeah.
We will say
that the Penrith Valley Railway exists and is a place and everything, but we'll just say that we ignore the faces.
I'm pretty sure it's Penrith.
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 I thought it was Penny Valley Railway Series. Just like
Isn't it the Abergavenny Valley Railway Series?
It's the Abergavenny and Clydach Valley Gorge Railway Series.
Not another one.
Are you sure it's not, oh, what is it? Oh, fuck, I lost it.
Well done.
One day on the Abergavenny Valley Railway, they had a specialist from the Dark Railway. He was a big engine called Rick. One day, Rick was going over the points into the shed.
I swear to God, leave him alone!
Why?
Stop bullying Rick!
Why?
Okay, how about Rick?
Reese, they're bullying my train!
No, guys, leave his train alone.
Yay!
Anyways.
It's not a train, it's a locomotive.
Yeah. I just realised in the beams tank, Chris has actually modelled the biscuit tin that I mentioned.
Yeah!
Yes.
There's only one problem with it though, Reese.
Biscuits.
What's that?
It's not a chairman's custard cream tin.
Oh, for fuck's
sake. I know that.
I'm sure you can reskin it.
I'm sure
he's modeled
I could.
The tea can as well.
Yeah, because we were doing the research, weren't we?
I found him the link. I did a let me Google that for you. I found him a link.
Oh, yeah, that's the biscuit tin. And is that a jug? Oh, no, part of the, is it a jug?
Teapot as well.
I'll give you some jugs. Just wink.
Yeah,
a
teapot.
That is a very nice touch, and I think it's nice when models do that. Like, it shows that there's, because of course, there's also the Bible as well. It just sort of gives it a little bit more life, I suppose, like as if someone actually works in here. You know?
Well, that's the whole point. It doesn't feel like it's just a loco.
It doesn't feel, what's the word I'm looking for here? You know, sterile?
Static.
Yeah, sterile.
Out of touch.
Well, sterile, yeah actually. Out of touch.
We can go with that.
We have to do a pronunciation check real quick.
Vibe check.
Because I watched the GTSE/TDRS Christmas special.
Oh no, 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 no.
I heard about Bowshed's Viaduct.
No!
Reese, is it Valshart or Wallshart?
I fucking hate all of you so much right now.
I tried to throw myself on Bowshed's Viaduct.
Yeah.
Callum, I'm being oppressed.
Welcome to the party.
You're on your own, mate.
That fucking told you, didn't it?
That fucking wrecked, mate. Fucking wrecked.
How about this one? Dave's dating tips.
Right, that's it.
Oh, that's my favourite one.
This is the time where I tell my audience, right? I hate my friends, right?
Was it where Brian robbed the bank?
Oh, Brian and a bank robbery, yeah.
Oh, mate, that was banter. And then the Deltic comes along and makes him drop the soap or whatever.
Oh, no, I have an even better one.
Oh god, Edgar and Bob.
No, Reese, we don't talk about that one, please. No.
Oh, the copyright strikes.
Yes, I do not talk about the copyright strikes from the pirated music.
And my awful American accent.
Oh, it could be worse. It's not bad of Martin's accent. They're getting away!
How about
the unexpected visit?
At least he tried
on our two channels.
Yeah, he did try. Unexpected visit. Oh god, is that with? Oh yeah, Anthony, we're trying to scrub that one off the internet, man.
Oh, mate, has someone downloaded it for prosperity? You know,
yeah. It's still there.
Oh well, okay. Well, let's download it just in case you delete it.
Right, quick, go and lift it immediately.
Anthony's deafened.
Excellent. Oh, good. Does that mean we can talk about BR Standard 2 tanks and keep people having
beds? We can talk about
the Fowler 7Fs.
Fowler 9Fs.
Fowler 9Fs.
Actually, that's a thought. How would a Fowler 9F look?
Fucking hench. It'd be like a Lancashire and Yorkshire 31 class, I'd imagine.
But it would just be on fire all the time.
Yeah, it'd be overheating 24/7.
Oh, yeah. It would have no axle boxes left.
Nice axle boxes and wooden brakes.
I'm just...
Guys, can I just point out, well, this beam tank looks really at home on this route.
Which route are you doing now?
I'm still on the same route. I'm still on the same route.
Oh.
I'm just taking I just took the beam tank up.
No.
And that is the bellow with a Chris crashing or burning or something.
Stop. Okay, we're good.
Tap.
Aww.
Hey, does anybody remember oh fuck, what was it? Taffy, the tank engine.
Oh, Taffy?
Not Taffy!
I think Andy remembers Taffy.
Yes, I do. Get about as much rumpy pumpy as a fish without a bicycle.
Oh,
jeez.
That's fucking hilarious.
You've bagged yourself the Bible Basher Taffy.
You found yourself a Bible Basher Taffy.
Do you have a moment of your time to talk about Jesus Christ?
No.
Hey, Reese, and Andy, and actually, technically speaking, Chris, whoever else here make content, have you ever looked back at a video and really regretted making it?
Yes.
Yeah, that's why I deleted it.
I'm filming it right
wrong
now.
Wrong five.
What?
Wrong five.
Yeah, but you know the sketch I made that I thought was really fun, it turned out to be shit.
Oh, yeah, that. Well, isn't that like all of your content, Chris?
Ooh. That's fucking
savage. Hashtag savage.
Do not
Tom's
say
taking no prisoners
I
right
have
now.
Not got COVID, okay? I've not got it. I've just got COVID.
Tom's got COVID. That's exactly what someone would
say.
That's exactly what someone with
COVID would say.
Yo, Tom.
Yeah?
That was like a punch in the gut, bro.
Oh, I'm so sorry, mate. I love you, really.
God, you know it's bad when even Chris turns around and says, man, that was below the belt.
Yeah, I'm over here snorting the ashes of Anne Frank, and I think that was too
What?
Jesus Christ, dude.
This is This is going to be known as one of the worst dreams we've ever done, but also one of the best.
Yeah, no, to be fair, Reese, when you get around to watching episode 2 of my series, which you never will, literally, there's a scene where one character speaks to another and says, look, Clark, just because you're playing it black, it doesn't mean you can say the word oh, hello there.
Oh my god.
actually, at some point, we need to actually confirm this with the fans. Isn't Clark the best character in RTR? Definitely. No. Yes, he is.
Virgilis.
No. Clark. No.
Do you know you should get another character called Lewis?
Lewis. So Lewis and Clark. And Clark! Yeah! Do it. Do it.
And then you'll make all five Americans watching.
Or, Reese, actually, Reese, do you remember the game Dead Space, don't you?
Dead Space?
Yeah, do you remember Dead Space, the game?
No.
Apparently not.
Andy, do you remember it?
No.
Anybody here remember the game Dead Space?
I don't think it existed.
Right, Chris, Isaac, and Clark.
Oh, fuck me sideways.
Okay. Bend over.
Of course you would.
Chris, now you can. Now when you get your beams tank, you've got two names to choose from.
Isaac and Clark. Oh, wait, no. Yeah. Isaac or Lewis.
To be fair, I was going to say Gallum. I got Isaac, and I could also do the other one for Bob. The class 14 that Reese is trying to snag.
I already promised somebody that I'd call a character Isaac one day.
Was it me?
No, it wasn't you. It was actually a dude called Isaac who was on my server before I went napping yet and went.
Well, that's not gone well.
It didn't, but
none of you are good enough for this server.
Well, to be fair, it will be reopening at some point soon. I think we're going to go through the rules of the. We're going to go through the rules of the server tomorrow, and then we're going to reopen it all, aren't we?
Oh, well, the one that Oliver spent his entire life savings working on.
He doesn't have life savings. But he works at Woolworths.
Oh yes, true.
Yeah. But
fuck.
You know what? I was thinking there. It was like, well, no bloody wonder Oliver's got no money because they've been bankrupt for like forever.
Yeah, over here they have.
Woolworths is like in Australia. Woolworths is like what Asda is here.
Is it actually? Was it more like Premier?
I don't know. I thought it was quite a big deal, but
yeah, I thought Woolworths was kind of big down there.
More like Sainsbury's or Asda then.
I thought it was more of like a big supermarket because I went to one in Brisbane. Was it Brisbane? Yeah, it was Brisbane.
I also got
attacked by a parrot.
You got attacked by a parrot? I would have paid big money to see that.
Yeah, we were having a few drinks at a little, almost like a Wetherspoons, and these little blue parrots were sat in a bush, and I had some nuts on the table.
You've got your nuts out on the table.
Slipped your nuts back out on the table.
Eating nuts, by the way, just so you know.
Are you sure about that?
Okay.
And these parrots came flying over to the table and started hacking at them, and when I tried to brush them away, they were like, nah, fuck you, mate.
Did they actually say it like that? Nah, fuck you, mate.
It almost sounds like an Aussie Man Reviews. It was just like, we got a nah, fuck you stand off. Nah, fuck you.
You got some issues.
We know.
This is why I dislike the Brits. This is why Norway should have just stayed there and taken over.
Mate. He got dipped over by the froggies.
Britain was the last fucking country to invade Norway, so fuck off.
Norway's
full of
cheese.
No, we were invented by the Norwegians. Have you ever heard of a race of people called the Vikings?
No.
Did you not hear what I was saying?
No, Callum was too busy.
We were the last country to invade Norway was the UK.
Yeah, he's right.
He's not wrong, you know.
Yeah, because they invaded us during World War II because of, you know, Hitler!
To save your asses.
And to blow up nitroglycerine factories.
And the turbines.
Well, to be honest...
We did that.
Well, if the Norwegians will insist in having panda brigadiers, then of course, they're going to need our help.
Panda? What are you talking about pandas, dude?
The penguins, you're wrong.
Oh, I wish that Wish could fuck off.
Wait, so if
you went to Wish then and went, I wish you would fuck off.
You know there's an app called Wish?
Yeah.
I wish it could stop giving me notifications.
Have you tried turning notifications off?
Yeah, you can't do that,
Reese. Showing me like... Oh, God, what are they?
Pornographic glasses.
Literally, the first thing that comes up is gay man, underwear, jock strap, men's thongs, and G-string.
I do not want to know what Reese has been looking up, okay?
That's not what I've been looking at.
Are you sure?
Oh, my God, there's loads of them.
I think it's because...
What has he done?
I think it's because Reese and I have been talking.
Oh, God. Because Google's been listening to the conversation.
Advertising bots can hear through microphones. They can hear who you're speaking to now.
Yeah.
Just start worrying when they start offering fetish gear and fursuits. Just...
Right, I made it back to the other place, so now I want to try something fun. I'm going to have to edit the scenario once again.
100,000 wagons.
No, I'm gonna I'm gonna take a really long, heavy train down a hill and see how fast I can go.
100,000 kicks.
I do have a question though.
No, I have an answer.
I have a question.
I speak to you guys a lot.
No, you don't.
Is that why I keep getting like ads for double barrel shotguns and nooses?
No, that's probably just because you're sad.
Oh yeah. Right. Thanks, Tom.
You're welcome.
That's because you have that particular kink, Chris.
Oh, for fuck. I thought we weren't kink shaming here, Callum. Come on.
Well, you don't want to come on.
We let you get away with your...
Hang on. Okay, so we've driven everything here except the coal tank, so we're going to do it with the coal
except
tank.
Except me. Yeah. Just drive it off a cliff or something.
Okay.
I still need to get the coal tank.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
No, what you need to do, Callum, is get Robbie coal train.
you know what he needs? He needs Jesus, y'all.
Oh?
Shame it doesn't exist.
Oh, well,
that's a joke.
Suddenly, Christensen came into the chat.
I am beyond Vation.
You're beyond what? Vation is all I got there.
Salvation, I guess.
Salvation.
Salvation.
You're beyond real to salvation.
Salivation.
Sugar plums and cupcakes.
Not
rails
again.
To saliva.
Not again. It burned last time, didn't it?
Yeah, it did, yeah.
Bring your plums.
Right, let's take a sillily long coal train. The coal train is called Robbie.
A similarly long.
No, Robbie coal train.
Yeah.
Robbie, your coal train.
Where have I heard that before?
Me, 2019.
Oh, sorry, 2K... I wasn't friends with you in 2019.
Thomas lived in 2K19.
Brilliant.
You were friends with anyone in 2019.
Chris doesn't have friends. Just a fact.
I think the funniest bit is that Andy was in my garden in 2016.
He was dead in the garden, weren't you, Andy?
Yeah, I suddenly like reappeared on the scene, and apparently I was in someone's like garden. I was like, okay, there's some weird squeaky Norwegian guy thinks I'm in his garden.
Fuck,
that's great.
Well, Tom, are you needing a number? The coal tank.
69.
Yeah, that'll do.
Cool.
It was back in 1968.
No, we're allowed to do
that. We're not allowed to do that anymore, apparently.
Yeah, we are.
Did you know that, Reese? We're banned from doing that.
Yeah, I saw. I was really upset. It's like the only thing that's kept me going all these years.
How long have you been doing it since?
James Wright has just put in your chat, Chris, that he's just been fat and ordered McDonald's. Mate, I was supposed to cook something earlier for dinner, and I went, do you fancy a double bit... quarter pounder, and my wife was like, hell yeah,
mate.
and then you ordered McDonald's,
and then I went
and
to
then
care.
He ordered Burger King.
Right, so anyone watching my side, this is probably the last thing I'm going to do on this bit of the stream anyway, which is we're going to take this ridiculously long coal train called Robbie down the hill. In fact, I ain't even had to start puffing yet, we're already starting to roll. Brilliant.
Nothing really.
Robbie coal train, touch my pain.
That's good timing, Tom, because I'm about to do the last thing I'm going to do. I'm going to run tender first up the branch with A-class.
No, you're not.
Ay.
That's going to go well.
Ay.
No, come on, Reese. Do you not think this is brilliant? Because this is a coal tank putting a coal train, so it makes sense.
Yeah.
Yes. Thank you, Karen, for saying yes. Wait, whoa. Oh, you idiot train. What are you doing? Why are you doing that? Why have you done that?
Oh, no.
Oh, wait, no, you can bring it back.
Yeah, we're bringing it back, boys. We're bringing it back.
Yeah, just be careful of that little crossover, Tom.
Oh, this could be hilarious.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was the final thing we did on my end because I just derailed.
Hooray! Let's see if I can derail. Am I going to derail?
Yes.
Hooray!
The
trunk and rent back to the circus. Oh, sugar, the fucking fuck.
Okay, so that's it from my end. I'm going to sign out outro here. So, Tom.
Hello, Chris.
What's that thing you normally say?
What, at the end of a stream?
No. What's that thing you say? That thing you said, go away now.
Oh, anyway, that's all I've got for today. Go away now.
Okay, bye, people of the internet. And if you like this video, then you should seriously up your standards. WP.
You should seriously suck your own feet, yeah.
Yeah, you should up your BR standards.
Yeah. In Keithlin, we're Valley River. Anyways, before Anthony kicks me, have a good evening and peace out.
Oh, are you stopping now? All right, bye then. Bye.
Bye. I'm carrying on, Riley, don't worry.
Okay.
No, you're not.
We're taking Robbie Coltrane down the hill.
No. Robbie Coltrane?
Yeah, look, Robbie Coltrane. It's just one massive Coltrane.
Right. Riley, it might be a good idea for you to get your keyboard out because I can sense we're going to need the Runaway theme in a minute.
And then Lisa just coming and go. I don't know why I'm particularly going to fart, but I don't know.
For the banner.
Yeah, I've been rather flatulent lately.
Yeah, to be fair, I've had bad gas recently. I was in Auschwitz, so.
Okay, I'm insane.
Andy, did you try those tablets I mentioned?
I haven't bought any yet. I will do. They're in my wish list on thingy. They, so ASAP, I will, because I
wish. They are expensive, but they work so well.
Are these for his acid reflux?
Yeah, I've been having really acid reflux good. For years.
Do you take omeprazole?
No.
Oh, you should try that.
This stuff is very similar, but it's not. It's one that you can get over the shelf.
Is it a pink liquid?
Omeprazole
comes out of my mouth.
No. I mean, is the thing that Reese has recommended to you a pink liquid?
No, it's a tablet.
Okay, because I've got the pink liquid I take sometimes as well, and that does the trick as well.
But omeprazole, that's the one you're on, but that's
that's stomach protection. Prescription, I'm afraid. Yeah.
Yeah.
But if you're getting constant
it's really
acid
good
reflux,
stuff, actually. I've used that before as well.
Yeah. Oh, what I mean is, if Andy spoke to a doctor about it, they might be able to recommend either that or what's a good trick, Tetris? For your stomach. Best. What
does
he take for your stomach,
Michael? Heinz tomato ketchup.
Now, what do you take for your stomach problem, love? Heinz tomato ketchup.
It's like that woman that used to literally like eat, or just, it was just ketchup. She used to have like glasses of ketchup, bottles of ketchup, like
sounds
bowls
like a cousin. It sounds like a cousin.
Riley sees.
Actually, no, my nephew does that.
It literally sounds like heaven. I could literally eat nothing but ketchup.
Oh my god. Yeah, but Reese, it has to be high.
I prefer mayonnaise.
Honestly, I have once eaten a whole bottle of ketchup with nothing else.
Reese, you need to catch up with the times, dude.
Yes, we do.
To be fair, I'm like that with peanut butter, chocolate spread, and mayonnaise.
Peanut
not
butter,
all together
jelly
at pie. Once, obviously.
What do you mean, obviously? That's not very obvious.
I was going to say, that sounds like a right good sandwich.
It actually does. What I do, after all my meals, I have different condiments together, right?
I bet you do.
I think Chris should do the bean tank. Weathered like the coal tanks. It looks fucking ace. Weathered.
I tell you what is a nice sandwich. Having chocolate spread and peanut butter together, that is nice.
That is good.
Jelly time.
You know,
it's
better.
Basically, like pieces on a sandwich.
Bruce's and it's got to be crunchy peanut butter. Smooth peanut butter, but I don't get the people who don't like crunchy peanat butter.
I don't like peanut butter at all.
Yes, here, Tom.
Here's one for you, Callum. Marmite crunchy peanut butter. What do you think?
Ooh, you know what?
Have to do it now.
It could work, I guess.
The crunchy one is all right, but the thin one is much nicer.
Oh, what? Just peanut butter?
No, with Marmite, the Marmite one.
Ew. Oh, with Marmite?
Yeah.
I've never had peanut butter with Marmite. I'm just trying to work out in my head whether that would work.
It's
because they're both quite salty, aren't they?
You're a bit salty.
Like a car. Trust me, I've tasted it.
That's me being serious here. Come
you're
on.
Are you being deadly cereal?
That's the first time for everything, Callum. What the fuck?
So how far do you think we're going to get before we derail, by the way, boys?
About this far.
Thanks, Andy.
The cliffs. That's
the
where
cliffs,
you're going to go.
White cliffs of Dover. Min.
You're just coming up to the cliffs now.
Guitar hero.
I have some... You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna go play around on Chris Central while we wait.
Oh, my favorite route.
Might as well go pitch black in here.
What's black?
Me.
Wait, what?
Oh, you're in the tunnel.
I'm very confused.
I went into a tunnel, squeaked through my funnel, and never came again.
Chris, you sellout scumbag. What's that in the chat? linking your YouTube channel in Tom's live stream.
I did not.
You
do
what?
That.
You did what? You fucking back. What? Here we go.
It's the cliffs.
Is it going to be here? Hey! Yeah. Oh my god, there it goes! Oh my god!
Oh, oh shit! Fucking snake time,
oh my god!
Reese, you know we were talking about snakes earlier on?
Oh my god. This definitely
is. Oh,
oh my god!
Look at the cab through the ground faster than the anal bees came out of Callum's ass.
Go see what the cab view is like. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
That's the cab view.
Is that the cab view?
That's the cab view, yeah.
Wow, it's really not having a good time, is it?
Oh my god.
It's going through the earth, it's going to Australia.
Yeah, oh yeah. It's off to see Oliver.
Oliver, look out! It's not
anyway,
look out!
Anyway, guys,
bounces off Oliver.
With that,
check your speed.
With that absolutely hilarious,
check your speed.
I can't check my speed. I can't use any of the fucking things. You plank, shut up.
Go to the speedometer.
I can't go to the speedometer in the cab because I can't bloody see it. Look. Anyway, with that massive,
there's always an excuse.
With that massive disappointment, guys.
What, this stream?
Well, no, this massive crash.
What, this stream?
Yes. So, let me finish. With that massive disappointment...
I've heard that before.
Right.
Just deafen yourself, mate.
Yeah, okay,
yeah, I think I might have to. Anyway, no, with that massive disappointment and big crash and whatnot, thank you everybody for watching tonight's stream. I hope everybody had fun, had a laugh, and we will see you all next time. Have a good day, and hope you enjoyed it. Goodbye, everyone. Bye.
Just for all you to know, there's a final message from AWP that I'm yeeting my group and disabling my channel. So bye, everybody.